Hey everyone, it's Nicole from Kenhub, and today we're going to be talking about the ophthalmic nerve. During this tutorial, we'll be using this lateral view of the cranium and brainstem to look at the ophthalmic nerve, with of course our brainstem over here on the right, with the trigeminal nerve and the optic nerve emerging and then passing through to the orbit and the eyeball. In this tutorial, of course, although the focus is on the ophthalmic nerve, we're going to talk about a few different structures associated with it, starting first with the trigeminal nerve, which is also known as the fifth cranial nerve, followed by the trigeminal ganglion, and finally, the ophthalmic nerve, which is often referred to as V1, as it's the first branch of the trigeminal nerve. With regards to the ophthalmic nerve itself, we'll talk about its many branches, before finishing by talking about some associated structures. But for now, let's begin with the trigeminal nerve. As I mentioned before, the trigeminal nerve is the fifth cranial nerve and is often referred to as CNV. In addition to being the largest of the 12 cranial nerves, it is often considered to be the most complex. After arising from its nucleus, it emerges from the midbrain at the junction of the... Hi guys! As you can see, this video is a preview, which is reserved for Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a Premium member, you'll get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy. Everything you need in order to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue working together.